Hi, I'm Joan Wilson, and I just read a report from DS News that said that inventory is down and prices are up in California. And from what I've seen, that is very true. They say that we have actually had a median price increase of 1.6%, which is not huge. However, year over year, that's a pretty good increase. In the last month, from February to March, there was a 9% increase in the price of the home. And homes are selling faster. They're saying we have 4 months worth of inventory, or a little less than 4 months worth of inventory. And that seems to be true from what I've been tracking. And a year ago, it took 57 days to sell a home, where now it takes an average of 38 days to sell a home. So if you're thinking about selling your home, it's a good time to put your home on the market. There's a lack of inventory, the pricing is up a little bit, and people are looking for good homes. Give me a call, I'll help you get your home ready to sell.